Here is a warm-up to try. It's very simple. You just mix C and D diminished triads together.